Pomegranates are extremely healthy foods, they actually count as superfoods. They are a bit tricky to open, but they are absolutely worth it. Cut a pomegranate in half and get all those yummy and healthy seeds out. Also, pomegranate is often made into juice. Hello guys, I'm Agnes and this is the Bites Fitness YouTube channel with our Food Fundamentals series. In this video, we are talking about pomegranates. I have this huge, huge pomegranate here and the health benefits. Pomegranates are high in antioxidants, vitamins and minerals. They are actually higher in antioxidants than green tea or red wine. Pomegranates are rich in vitamin C, vitamin K, folate and potassium. Vitamin C is mostly important for a healthy immune system and it also forms collagen. Vitamin K clots blood and it also strengthens the bones. Mostly the health benefits of pomegranates are because of two plant compounds, punicic acid and punicalagins. Thanks to these compounds, pomegranates can reduce inflammation. Inflammation is a perfectly normal response of the human body, but when it becomes chronic, it can lead to several chronic diseases like diabetes or cancer. Pomegranate can reduce inflammation in the digestive tract, and it can also be effective against colon and breast cancer. Studies also show that it can be also effective against prostate cancer. The antioxidants in pomegranates can enhance athletic performance. So athletes and those who work out regularly should definitely include them in their diet. Pomegranates can improve bone health and also help treat arteries, which is a common problem nowadays, and it means that there is an inflammation in the joints. It can also reduce the risk of osteoarthritis. Studies show that pomegranates can actually lower the risk of heart disease, which is unfortunately the number one cause of death in the world. It can also help lower blood pressure for people with hypertension, which often lead to heart attacks and strokes. Because of the plant compounds in them, pomegranates can also be effective against bacterial or fungal infections. Evidence actually shows that it can combat candida, and it can also protect against inflammation and infections in the mouth. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. If you liked it, please make sure to hit the thumbs up button and also share it with a friend who might find it helpful as well. And if you haven't yet, please support us and subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel because we post new videos for you guys every weekday. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next video. Bye! At Bites Fitness, our mission is to become and stay healthy together with you. And we provide health and nutrition information and healthy recipes. If you are interested, please make sure to subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel because we post new videos daily.